Have you guys ever considered being less obvious in your crime doing? Alright, that's one less warehouse full of Sable tech for Hammerhead to use against me later. This place houses a ton of Sable server space. I hope Hammerhead hasn't gotten into it yet. Time to collect. Hey, MJ. I'm just wrapping up.
What do you got for me?
I found a paper trail tying Hammerhead to this place for your article. And there's something else. An encrypted file. Seemed important, so I copied it. Sending it your way.
Pete, this is incredible. Thank you. I'll see what I can get out of this file.
On Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson.
Going down. Hey, MJ. I'm in an old speakeasy crawling with Hammerhead's goons. Wanna guess what they're protecting?
Probably more than just an expired liquor license. See if you can find anything that'll tell us more about his operation.
10-4. Spidey out.
This gotta be the business!
I'm kind of short right now. Maybe you can spot me?
That'll leave a mark. What the boss will do to you? Careful! We're losing cover!
Was there supposed to be a password to get in here? Was it Hammerhead? I bet it was!
You got a death card, you moron! You were smacked! Holy crap!
good a time as any.
I decrypted the file you found in that last Hammerhead front.
Don't tell me. Hammerhead's baby photos? Did he always have the weird skull, or is that more of a recent thing?
No, it's... It looks like Hammerhead's been collecting information on the cops. On Captain Watanabe.
Yuri? Why would Hammerhead care about her in particular?
There's digital clippings here. Watanabe got her first big win by taking down a ring of Magia traffickers. She joined the force with a very specific goal in mind.
So she's always had it in for the Magia. I wonder why.
I'm not sure. But I can tell there's a story here. I'll let you go. Back to work for us both.
Shame they destroyed so much of this place. It's actually really nice. MJ, I got it. Hammerhead was laundering his counterfeit cash through here, with the help of some less than legit gambling operations. I've also got another encrypted file for you.
Solid work, Pete. I'll add this all to my piece right now.
Awesome, MJ. Thanks. going down. MJ, I made it to the business in Harlem marked on the map I saw in the bar with no name. Looks like a body shop.
Ah, yes. Nothing sketchy has ever happened at a Magia-owned body shop. See if you can dig up anything on Hammerhead's plans.
My thoughts exactly. I'll let you know what I find. It'll be easier to look around if I take these guys out.
You got a death wish, huh? This guy means business!
Hey guys, mind if I help? I'm not great with cars, but I'm totally willing to learn.
Watch this bug! Boss wants his head!
Need to have a conversation about proper workplace attire.